decision makers and other high-ranking officials very much welcome to present its perspective on whatsoever political topic.
Thank you very much, Markus, for the kind words. The honor is truly mine for having the opportunity to address such a distinguished audience of the oil and gas industry is that we got us together here today. I very much doubt that we would be having this conversation had it not been for the events that happened since 2009 at the Tamar.
In the Nile Delta Basin, which is basically the area of west of Israel and Cyprus, the area holds about 223 trillion cubic meters.
There have been about 2,100 billion cubic meters of natural gas discovered among the three countries, Israel, Cyprus, and Egypt. And again, to put that into perspective, Europe in 2018 consumed about 450 BCM. Indeed, as per their project plan, they could even lose the license.